What is going on, my friends? It is Carlos Chameleon here today, and today, welcome to, my first, Star Wars Battlefront video. If you don't know what Star Wars Battlefront is, it's Star Wars Call of Duty. If you don't know what Call of Duty is, then I can't help you. So... So I'm just gonna do a skirmish match. The walker. Oh shoot, I hit B. Yeah, I'm just gonna do a skirmish walker match. Let's see the outpost beta. It's a really fun game, actually. If you guys don't have it, I would definitely get it. It's really fun. And, yeah, I would definitely, again, recommend getting it. I am also trying to record a bit more frequently, as you may have noticed. Yesterday I made a video. I do hope you guys enjoyed that, like it said in the description. And, let me turn microphone volume down a bit. It's kind of... There, is that good? Yeah, I think it's fine. I do hope you guys enjoyed that last video. It takes really long to load this game, I don't know why. So I'm just gonna let it load and then we'll get straight into it. It's really fun. I mean, you can like pick your own guns and you can like fly and TIE fighters and X-Wings and A-Wings and Interceptors, and you can go in like the Millennium Falcon and the Slave One ship. If this is all gibberish to you guys, watch the Star Wars movies, because I do know a lot about it. I'm like an expert. I'm always watching like theories on Star Wars and like trying to catch up on the new movie that's coming out, The Last Jedi. It's coming out in like December, actually, so it's coming out in like obviously, December, 9 months approximately. It's gonna be really good. Give me a thumbs up on this video and subscribe if you like. Well, just give me a thumbs up if you like Star Wars in this video, because I sure do. I'm a huge fan. I love it. I know like everything about it. Well, maybe not every single thing, but I love them, and I'll watch the movies whenever I get the chance to. Or sometimes I'll just put them right on the TV, and finally, it has completely loaded. I'm gonna choose the Galactic Empire, because their form are powerful. My favorite blaster is the E-11 blaster, right here. It's pretty good in the game, like, it does some good damage, and it has some good range as well. Rate of fire is exceptional, and cooling power is also exceptional. There's better guns in the game, but it's just like my favorite gun design in this game. I think we're good. Let's do this. I've played this game before, I know a lot about it. There's not too much of a story to it. Unless there's a story mode, I don't know though. But I just like doing the skirmish matches and stuff. This is like Call of Duty pretty much, and you can like change the camera angle too, like that. Why won't it look there? No, change back. No, there. Okay, so yeah, this game is really fun. Oh, you can also be like Luke and Han and stuff. And they got a new update where you can be like Jin from Rogue One. And they also have ones like Greedo and Boba Fett and Emperor Palpatine and Darth Vader. Oh, it's good. It's really fun and well made game. Like, I'm really happy that like they made a game like this. It's really cool, but I'm about to die here, so. Yeah. Oh, that's incredible. But yeah, it's a really fun game. Now I know you guys will be, well, you, I don't know, but some of you are probably wondering like what my favorite characters are and stuff. Well, my favorite Jedi, his name is Coleman Trevor, or Trebar, I don't know. But he's my favorite Jedi. He only makes a few appearances. He's in the first one, not that much though. He doesn't even have any lines. He's like this alien looking dude. Well, he is an alien, and he has a green lightsaber, but he's that guy who Jango Fett kills. Like, he just shoots him off the balcony in the second one, when Padme and Anakin and Obi-Wan are hanging off of, or like in that battle arena on Geonosis. But yeah. So yeah, he's my favorite Jedi, and I was really sad when he died. Because he was a good Jedi, he was doing his job, but got killed in the process. That was actually a really epic battle, because a lot of people died, which is really sad. But they did end up having a victory. Why is nobody helping me? I'm all by myself, like nobody is saving my life. They're so mean. I might only do one round for this video because it's like my first and I don't want to get into too much of it. But I might do a second round, I never know. Or you never know, but I don't know. But anyways, you guys probably don't even know the concept. Well, you probably do. Most of you will probably play this game, but for those of you who haven't, these two AT-AT walkers, there's one over there. The people are trying to kill it and we can defend it. And they're trying to defend the rebel base.
The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it
down. Oh, the right bumper still doesn't work, dang it. So I can't put down that gun. Which is a shame, because now I can't get into it. Shit. Alright, next round, I'll do, the fighter squadron match. Which is like where you're all on ships, and I'm gonna join the Imperial side again. And I'm hoping to be able to get the Slave One, which is Boba Fett's ship. And his father, Jango Fett's before him, so. It's one of my favorite ships because it's like super OP. It's got like a rapid fire blaster cannon thing, and it's got like these like charges that like explode, like Salsam charges or something, I think they're called. I want to say that's what they're called. Another question you guys might be wondering, is who's my favorite, Sith or Imperial guy? I'd have to say Boba Fett, even though he technically isn't on the Imperial side, he's just a bounty hunter taking any side, so he pretty much has no side. But he's just really cool, and I like his father too, Jango Fett, who gets his head sliced off by Mace Windu in the second one. As I said, this probably sounds like gibberish to you guys, but for those of you Star Wars fans out there, you know what I'm talking about. If you haven't, just like catch up on them, or not, or just exit the video if you don't really like Star Wars. It doesn't really matter, anybody can likes. We all have different likes and opinions about things. I get it, I understand. But yeah, comment down below and like the video if you like Star Wars, and if you have any of the same opinions as me on like favorite Sith or Imperial guy, or Jedi, because I really like seeing that kind of stuff from other people and like seeing how people are alike with me and stuff, like have the same interests. I'm gonna turn the volume up on the game audio. You guys, but yeah, it's just a really good movie series. I do definitely recommend watching them. So,
scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
Yeah. And, oh yeah, happy spring break to y'all, guys, but, y'all. happy spring break to all you guys, by the way. I'm having a good one so far. I'm at my dad's for a little over a week, and then I'm going to my mom's for the rest of it. Which is pretty fine, because I get to record a bit more, but I might record a bit less after. Like, I go back to my mom's, because I don't record there. But I'm trying to record more, just about every time I go to my dad's house. I try as best as I can, guys, I promise. And sometimes I'm just busy, like we have something to do. You know how that is, like if you're busy. Alright, he killed me. That's only my third death? I don't know, it'll say at the end, there's like a menu that pops up at the end for those of you who don't know. It's another Call of Duty, so if you play Call of Duty, there's like the same exact principle, just like, you know, and you have unlimited ammo, it's just that your weapon can overheat, and that's when you have to like let it cool down, and mine has a decent cool down time, so it doesn't take too long to cool down, so, and some of them I think don't even need a cool down, or like a split second cool down, but,
Wrong way, trooper.
And you guys already know my favorite gun in Star Wars, the E-11 blaster, which is the one I'm using now. This is one that stormtroopers are armed with, as well as their very expensive armor. Which isn't that good, because it's like the best. It's supposed to be like the best model of armor, except they get killed in like one or two shots. And I know you guys have seen, like for those of you who have seen Star Wars, a lot of you have noticed that in like the, like in the fourth one, a stormtrooper will be walking and he hits his head on the door. It's in the fourth one, you guys will hopefully see it. They're like marching, and you know how they have those like doors that like shoot right up? The guy hit his head on one of those, and there's this other part where Luke and Leia are in like that big area, like on that little balcony kind of thing in that big pit, and then the stormtroopers are on a higher elevated one, and they're like shooting at them, and then
rebel bombers are making their attack run.
So Leia shot two shots at one, and he just fell right down, but he wasn't even shot. The two scenes were pretty close together. But yeah, I do really like the, well, I like the old ones and the new ones. A lot of people think that the newer ones sucked, but I think they're pretty good. Yeah, I did definitely like those movies, so they were really good.
Our Walker will remain unprotected for a short time.
So yeah. I do definitely recommend watching Star Wars. So Lucasfilm sponsoring me.
Yay. Rebel uplink mark. Please. Proceed.
Huge shout out to Lucasfilm, please sponsor me. Alright. So you can see, it's a pretty nice game. I don't even think I have to explain it though. It used to be a really big game, but now it's not too popular anymore. Like, I see less and less YouTubers playing it. It's just kind of dying already. Like, Call of Duty, that is starting to die now, but it lasted a good few years until like nobody really liked it anymore. It's all because like all the games now are the same principle, you know, like they're all like futuristic now. They need to make one like more like World War II-ish. Like they made them like all like not all those years ago, but when I was like a youngster, I'm not even too old. I'm almost 13. But, where is everybody? Oh, there they are. See, if you don't have this game already and you love Star Wars or you just want to try it out for the fun of it, get it. It's awesome, trust me. It's a really well detailed game. Like, they really, it probably took a really long time to make this game, and they had like a demo version come out early, which only had this map and only like one version of the game, which might have been Skirmish actually, and they might have had the Fighter Squadron thing as well, but this was like the only map that you could play on in the demo version. And then like, it might have been like a week later or something, I don't remember, they came out with the full version of the, actually no, it might have been like a month later, I don't remember. I do know it felt like a pretty long time though, because I remember having to play on just this map with like two versions of gameplay for a very long time. But the reason why I'm playing this is because I'm just looking for something else to play. I don't want to just do Minecraft tutorials, because I do know that a lot of YouTubers do those. Not that they're bad, but I just feel like, I don't know, I feel like I don't have as good houses as other people who record tutorials do, so I just kind of want to do tutorial Minecraft house tutorials as well as games like this and Call of Duty or COD, and maybe like Horizon Zero Dawn I might be playing eventually. MLB 17 I got on the day it was released, so, which was yesterday, so that'll be really fun. But right now, turn around. You're going like, the wrong everybody way. On Twitter and stuff is like just raging about how you can't even get into the servers because so many people are on them that they literally just broke. And people are just really mad about it because they spent so much money on the game, especially when it was just released. You know how expensive games are just when they're released. And people just got really mad about it. So, and they keep on posting saying like, we're doing the best we can and as fast as we can to get the servers back up, because literally so many people were going on them that the servers broke. So it could be like a week, I don't even know, until they bring the servers back on. It's just that so many people will be feeding back in, they could break it again. And I just died again. That's another one of my favorite guns, the Rebel Trooper gun. I missed what it was called for. I might have to watch Star Wars tonight. Personally, because I haven't seen it in a while, actually. It's a really good movie, but yeah. But anyways, back to the MLB 17 thing. It'll be a while before I even start playing that. I might not even, I don't know. I'm not too good at games like that. I've tried 16 before, I told you guys. They had to have Dark Adventure come in with my stepmother and assist me with playing that. But that was kind of embarrassing to do, so I'm kind of glad at the same time that that video didn't work because like the computer messed up again and it never got uploaded. It was just lost deep into the internet. So, well, not the internet, but electronic files. The matches in this game are really long lasting too. It's been like 19 minutes. And I started recording. The match will probably only be like another 5 minutes though. Because I recorded. Yeah, I started recording like, I don't even know how far. Yeah, it might have been like at the 5 minute mark. I think the matches are like 15 minutes each time. Yeah, in that case, I don't think I will do another because that'll take me to like 30 to 40 minutes. And I don't want to make a video that long. Ooh. Oh, we lost. Great. Well, that just made it a bit shorter. I think I'll do the, I could do another match, but I don't really want to at the same time because I don't want to make too long of a video. But Ah, I came in first. 6 equals 6 deaths. Okay, that's not too bad. The bots are, like, nowhere near as good. Exit. Oh, now we're gonna have to go through all the loading again. It'll take even longer, but I don't want to do another scrimmage match, because it was, get kind of boring after a while. Excuse me. Also, guys, I guess while it's loading, I'll give a few shout-outs. First one, huge shout-out to Jacksepticeye. He's a really great YouTuber. He really knows how to make people laugh. He's a really nice guy to watch. He does a face cam, so he's just really funny, and he plays all these games. He has like over 2,000 videos right now. Jacksepticeye, if you ever end up watching this, please give me a shout out as well, because I just really appreciate it. Also, Jacksepticeye, if you're watching this, I subscribed. I'm a huge fan. All right, let me do Fighter Squad. Next shout out goes to Guava Juice, another great YouTuber. Check him out. Huge shout out to you, Guava Juice. Please shout out to me. He does like bathtub challenges and gaming videos, a ton of Roblox. He's like the biggest fan of Roblox, and he's a really great YouTuber. I subscribe to him as well. He's just really funny. He really knows how to make people laugh as well. And he's just really funny in general, and he's a really great YouTuber. Huge shout out to you, Guava Juice. If you're watching this, please give me a shout out as well. It would be much appreciated. I subscribe to you, and I'm a huge fan. So thank you if you're watching this, Guava Juice. Next one is actually, and probably the final one, because I've already shouted out to Hyper Rooster, is Markiplier, or as some of you call it, Markimoo, with the dwarf stash, the pink mustache. He's another really great YouTuber, plays all sorts of really fun games. He's just really funny again, knows how to make people laugh, same as the other ones. I'm pretty sure I subscribed to him. Markiplier, if you're watching this, I'm a huge fan. Please give me a shout out and subscribe. I'd much appreciate it. Okay, so that's all the shout outs I have right now. I don't want to like completely, I don't know. I just don't want to give out too many. So actually, I don't think I will do another match. It'll take kind of long. I don't think I will. I'll just wait for it to be finished on the play. Anyways, guys, in that last video, that pep talk, I just want to repeat it one more time. In case you didn't see it, I gave a pep talk about how YouTubers really appreciate all the support. It doesn't seem like too much, but it really is. It really helps them, so. Well, alright, guys, I guess we'll just end the video here. It's been a little over 24 minutes, and I really don't want to make it too much longer. I try not to hit, like, the half an hour mark, unless I'm, like, playing a game that's meant to last that long, or I'm really into the game, and I feel like I'm really entertaining you guys. Other than that, thank you guys all for watching. You're welcome for those shout-outs, and, comment down below if you like Star Wars. In the next episode, I will do the, Fighter Squadron match. And I might do another match in it if you guys want to. I don't know. Please give me more support. Subscribe and like the videos that I make. Give me a thumbs up on my videos. Subscribe. I really appreciate the support. It really helps me out. And I really appreciate it. So peace out, guys.